Potential applications of broad-spectrum nutrition in mental health are astounding. Listen to Dr. Julie Rucklidge, who published the double-blind research on adult ADHD using one of our formulas.
Evidence now is pretty remarkable in terms of using vitamins and minerals for the treatment of mental illness. And while we've been collecting data to look at it specifically for the treatment of ADHD, for which we've found a robust effect compared to placebo in adults with ADHD, there are also other studies that have been done both in my lab and also internationally that have shown the effect of micronutrients for the treatment of stress, post-traumatic stress disorder, autism, across the whole range of disorders like depression, anxiety, stress.
In clinical experience and research, our formulas have shown never before seen results. Watch Dr. Charles Popper from Harvard Medical School, who has treated hundreds of patients using daily essential nutrients and its previous formulations, describe his first experience with one of our formulas.
I first became involved in nutrition as a psychiatrist, observing a 10-year-old boy who had bipolar disorder, a very serious form of it. He was having major temper tantrums for an hour, 2 hours, 4 hours a day, every day for some months. He took a vitamin mineral supplement, and within 5 days, his symptoms cleared entirely. The tantrums were gone on the fifth day of treatment, and he wasn't even irritable. He wasn't even grouchy. Now, we don't have any psychiatric drugs that can do that. I've never seen a psychiatric drug do that in any case.